show them the right path. Point out the road for them to follow. Lead them by your truth and teach them, for you are the God who saves all of us. All day I long and put my hope in you, that you lead them on the right path, and let their lying lips be put to silence, which speak grievous things against you righteously. God, I hope you put them on the right path to you, and have them know that they love you and that you love them. Amen. This was not my work, this was God's work. And I hope you realize that if you were not stuck, you would not be stuck in this situation if you were on his path. This was just a representation of what could happen to you. Being stuck in your sin can happen any day of the week, any month, any year, any time. It could be happening to you right now. You could be stuck in your sin and not even realize it. And what you need to do is get on the path to God, because God loves you no matter what you do, no matter what you're going through. He will always be there for you.